Japan is joining six other central banks to test what could be the future of money. Yuko Fukushima has the details. So, Yuko, what are they doing exactly?
Yes, the tech focus here is digital currencies. A group of central banks is aiming to set up a system for using this new form of money. Digital currencies are seen as a way of speeding up cross-border settlements while lowering costs. They could also help prevent money laundering. The Swiss-based Bank for Internet